knew it would be Marius Lomis. You see the Oak City supporters loud and proud here in Lomis to try to make it 1-0. He does, and Greenville Triumph SC off to a 1-0 lead courtesy of the penalty kick. See the finish right here, Andrew, is